Previously on Revelations 2.
Claire and Redfield, you're coming with us.
Where have I been taken?
So much suffering. You don't even know what to be afraid of yet.
Who are you?
I am the Overseer.
Please, send help.
I'm here, baby. Please be alive.
I don't have any parents.
Over there.
How do you know?
Well, that's one thing they're left out of the brief.
Your daughter's name is Moira? She's dead.
What?
Check it.
Is this the place? The Wossek? Whatever?
Yeah. Where life begins. Thompson's?
Yeah. I'll be examining this. Oh, Balls! Gabe!
Shh.
Underpants.
Come on in.
Newbie's okay too.
Oh, I knew it was you guys. Any requests?
We woke up in the middle of the woods. How about you?
Some kind of rundown prison. Gabe. Gina's dead.
Shit. Thompson's gone too.
Yeah, but I remembered to take his bracelet. Eddie would want me to find out how it ticks.
You chopped off his fucking hand?
Sometimes you have to make the hard choice. Come on, let's see what's in this building. What do you want?
I need to throw you at the wall and see who sticks and who doesn't. The wall, in this case, is a special virus that I injected into each of you.
You what? no lab rat. She can stick it right up her all seeing ass.
But if we've been infected with something...
Oh, that man. Bitch stuck a needle in me?
Just put it out of your head. Redfield, walk with me. Come on. I gotta show you something over here.
Claire, the lights are on in that one house.
hope Fisher's okay.
Neil? Neil was with you?
Yeah. We got split up on the way here.
Do you think you can fly this?
Once I repair it, there's not enough voltage. Needs a new battery, some fuel.
There's the battery.
Good work. I'll see if you can scrounge up some fuel.
I guess we're not alone out here. Fuel depository, but the entrance is blocked. We could use that drill of yours right now, if you don't mind doing a little demolishing.
No problema. Just point me in the right direction.
Thank you.
Okay, we're in.
Thank you.
Let's bring it back to Gabe.
I managed to trace the bracelet's transmissions. They're coming from the north, someplace high up, I had to guess, because we're getting full bars.
Yeah, no interference. Nice work, Pedro. Her location might be the key to getting off the island.
Thank you.
be everything you need.
Good work, Redfield. Not that I'm surprised. Now it's my turn to work some magic. Greasy, chopper repairing, voodoo magic.
You have got to be kidding me.
It's the Overseer. She's luring those things right toward us.
But that's not fair! What do we do?
Try to speed up the chopper repairs. Somebody kill that goddamn siren.
All right, we'll take care of it. It's coming from the bar. Please get that thing fixed.
We gotta close the gate.
Down, Pedro.
Why did it change color?
I'm gonna die! Follow me. I'll go around the back and open the door. Hang tight. It's unlocked.
Will it hold?
I hope so.
Wait, Neil. What about Gabe?
I know, but you can't risk staying here. Look, don't worry. He's ex-military. The man eats danger for breakfast and craps it out by dinner. Through here. Give me a hand. Ready? Go! You too!
Hurry! You know, I'm glad you're okay. Gabe said you guys got split up.
Yeah, but I run fast. Gym membership. So, what was that monster back there?
It was Pedro. The Overseer gave us all some kind of viral injection. The virus triggered in Pedro when he got too scared.
I think I've heard of that. A virus that responds to fear. Jesus. We're supposed to be protecting people from viruses, not catching them.
Irony sure is a dick.
Moira, I don't think you actually met Neil. He's our boss.
Neil Fisher. You're Barry Burton's girl, right? Your dad's in the BSAA?
Do me a favor, and don't put Barry and me in the same sentence, sir.
Pedro said the signal came from high up. That's gotta be it.
That tower thing.
The Overseer might be inside. I say we go find out.
Bad idea. We should wait for dawn.
By dawn, we might all end up like Pedro. The clock's ticking, Neil.
They must have been the island's residents. Why the hell would the Overseer turn a whole island into whatever? Assuming she did.
Президент ВСР Светлана... выступавшую за независимость террористической организации. Лидер движения Иван Еданович заявил, что государство СФР разорвало перемирие из-за того, что нашло запасы минеральных ресурсов в автономном районе. Он добавил, мы готовы к вооруженному сопротивлению до конца.
They're here. Be careful. Right.
Oh.
girl! Yeah, we saw her in the prison. She has a bracelet.
You think she's part of the experiment?
If the Overseer is trying to scare little kids too, then that is seriously messed up.
Follow me.
On my way.
Stay there.
Roger. Do this alone.
Are you okay?
Wait.
Okay. Follow me.
On my way.
Follow me.
On my way.
Stay there.
Roger. Follow me.
Yeah, right.
Thank you.
Where'd she run off to?
It's okay. Don't be scared. What's your name? Where are you from?
Did that lady put you here? Where are you?
Whoa, down, Claire. Let me talk to her.
You must be so scared.
I know I am. My name's Moira. See? We're like sisters. Everything's okay now. What's your friend's name?
Lottie.
You're both so brave.
You're pretty good with kids.
Come on.
Okay.
So you managed to stay away from the monsters all by yourself?
You're a brave girl, but this will all be over soon.
Listen, there's a bad lady in the tower out there. Once we take her out, we can all leave the island together.
Moira, did you hear that?
Yeah, another one of those walking shit stains. Sorry, I mean butt stains. And you know what we do to butt stains. think we're clear. Let's go get the girl. We can't forget about the girl. It's safe now. Can you find your way over? What service? That's a really cute bear. Is he your friend?
Lottie's a sheep. The nice man gave her to me.
What nice man?
The Terra Saver guy. He saved me when I was little.
I wonder if anyone from Terra Save didn't get caught.
Lost the girl.